Okay, I've got challenge lock go left by the Reddit user TheNotGinger. I've taken the spring and pin out of the retention screw on the back because I don't have the tool and I don't want to fumble around with that forever on video, but I put the screw back on so there's not a lot of slop front and back. Shouldn't affect picking, just makes gutting easier. And let's get on with it. If it says go left, I'm going left. Deep, deep falset. Probably just one thing holding me back. Challenge lock website, it says to shim it. I don't have any shims, so I'm just gonna gut it out the top of the Bible, because it says if you don't shim it, he's gonna have to disassemble it that way to repair it. But this looks like it slides off. Pin 5. And pin 5. I don't know. Where's the driver? Here's the driver. Pin 5 is a very, very, I don't know what you would call that, a thumbtack T-pin with a serrated bit. That's probably where that deep falset came from. It's going to be a really nice serrated pin. I don't know what to call that either. Another kind of similar one, so pin 3. Almost like a chess pawn looking thing. And trampoline-y, maybe? I don't know. And pin one. And pin one is a serrated. So that should be all the pins. Take that off. Now I don't have to worry about shimming it. It looks kind of like he may have tried to do some over milling, but it's just kind of like tapered in. I don't know. And nothing that I see on the Bible itself. Zoom in, give you a better look at those pins. And I've got the key side up here, so hopefully that is good. All right. Thanks. Bye.